All of us have these emotional issues. We, all of us, I don't care how enlightened you may think you are, you have got cell memories stored inside of you where you didn't have a manual at that moment. You didn't know how to respond. You shut down and it released the biochemistry, which has gone to certain cellular locations. And that emotion, that cell memory, that consciousness, the pain you went through is actually stored inside your body. And if you're absolutely truthful with yourself and extremely open with yourself, you'll realize that this emotion that erupted now is actually tied to earlier times where you felt that emotion and to an even earlier time. And this is what the journey does in a very practical way. It takes you on a journey inside your body to get access to these buried cell memories, these buried emotions, this buried programming, negative beliefs and shutdowns that you've had, and to go through quite an open and real and honest process of release and letting go, forgiveness, so that when new cells are born, they're born devoid of that old consciousness. And in this, these days and age, it's my feeling that you can't afford to keep covering up all of what's stored inside of you.